Welcome to our show, which includes almost 300 kindergarten, first, and second graders. There's one upcoming event that is not in your program, and that is that the Glee Club, the fourth and fifth grade Glee Club from our school, is featured on WCIA the entire month of December. We're on just about every two or three days. There were eight choirs this year that were featured, and we got to be one of them. So please watch for us on television. I would like to ask you at the end of the show to please remain seated until the house lights have come on. We need to get all of our kindergarten, first, and second graders back to their rooms to get their coats and things before you come pick them up. It really is a lot safer that way for the children if you let them get out first. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Houston.
Thank you.
my stockings in case Santa brings a rosy red apple and other good things. He knows how dearly I love sugar plums. I wish for a box for when Christmas time comes.
Thank you.
It was with many colors bright. In the moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart's delight.
It's pretty and you can't ever been I never knew just what it was there, and I never will.
The first time that up. I had a big surprise, for right on his bottom were two big buns that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one and then the other, and then I kissed his lid, and when I set it down again, this is what first marched left, and then marched right, and then marched under a chair. And when I looked where it had gone, it wasn't even there. I started to sob in my daddy's lap, for he knew that.
thank you.
Wishing to go to Grandma's is a favorite wish of mine. Her cookies and candy and good things to eat are always there every time.
Yeah.
tunes are cool without a doubt. This groovy Christmas song gave everyone a kick. Now sit back and enjoy Little Saint Nick. Yeah!
Thank you.
Christmas is a birthday.
Most important one on our list.